Illegal parking. Look at this. Illegal parking on 190 Woolner Avenue. I'm just passing by. I've never seen so many parking illegally. Look at this. On the driveway even. Blocking the driveway entrance. It's illegal. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? It's been like this all day. What the fuck? Parking on the sidewalk even. That's illegal. What the fuck is going on? Holy shit. This is not allowed usually. Parked on the sidewalk. Look at this. It's illegal. What the fuck is going on? It's like nobody gives a shit. Holy shit. Ever since this morning. Ever since this morning. Jesus. Wow. And nobody's legitimately paying for all this. Hey, illegal parking. Gotta stop. They're blocking the Hydro One pathway too. How could they get in there? They're blocking the driveways. Jeez, look at that. It's illegal. Really illegal. Holy son of a bitch. Illegal. Either that, there's a lot of people doing illegal short-term rentals, and there's a lot of individuals risking their leases and a pending eviction once this happens. Then again, I don't know. This shit is under the sun, or over the sun. Access also blocked. Holy shit. And no parking on that side of the street down, further down past that sign. All filled with cars. What the fuck?